The Cuban Missile Crisis began on October 14, 1962, when an American reconnaissance aircraft took photographs of Soviet ballistic missiles being installed in Cuba.